The Lexus LC a few years ago. I had an epiphany on a Saturday morning while attending the Mega Cars and Coffee in Irvine, California, an event that grew so large that it eventually had to be shut down. After perusing literally hundreds of vehicles, everything from daily driven enthusiast fare to the latest supercars, LT. The V6 was chosen instead of the 438 horsepower V8 hybrid hardware from the LS600h, so that, unlike the LS, the hybridized LC would have a meaningful fuel economy benefit. The LC's hybrid system,